Hi Charmaine, this is Brody from Londonderry Dodge. I'm just going to do a quick walk around video of the 2010 caliber for you. So as you can see in the front, you got your headlights there, here are your highs and your lows. It's a four door, it's a hatchback as well. You also have 17 inch rims on there. Tires are pretty much brand new, or they are brand new. As you can see here in the trunk, all these seats can actually fold flat. It's a hatchback. In the rear here, you got two cup holders. You got 6.5 inch speakers on the side. And the passengers also have power windows in the rear as well. There's power locks, power doors. Power mirrors as well. Here in the steering column, you got cruise control on your right hand side, horns in the middle. You got your speedometer in the middle as well. Over there's your RPMs and your kilometers. It only has 101,000 kilometers on this unit, so it's actually pretty much, if you see under the hood, it actually looks pretty good. It's raining right now though, so I'll show it to you when you come in for your appointment. Right up here you got like sunglass storage or various other things you can put in there. The dash here, you got AM, FM radio, a CD player, and there's also an auxiliary input, so if you want to plug in an iPod or MP3 player or your cell phone to play music off of, it's fully capable of doing that. You got 6 presets, it also has AC, all your climate controls are right here. You got heated seats on the right and the left. And you got two cup holders down here. There's also a little storage area right there. And a 12 volt plug-in so you can charge your phone. You have a glove box on the right here. It's got two levels, so you got the top level here. And then you also got a bottom compartment as well, so a little bit of extra storage for you. And then there's a center console unit. This slides back and forth. So, and then you can pop it up. There's a center console tray up top, and then if you open the bottom, there's another deep storage pocket as well. And then actually I'll show you right here as well, you also got a 12 volt house plug-in right there, so if you're like away on a trip or whatever and you need to plug in like air compressor or something like that to pump up maybe a floaty or something like that for going out to the lake during the summer, you can do that. And you got your dome lights up here, then a vanity mirror right here. And it's a cloth interior. It's well kept in good condition. It wasn't a smoking vehicle, so no cigarette burns or anything like that. And I hope you enjoyed the video. And hopefully we can get an appointment going either today or tomorrow. When you talk to your husband, just let me know. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and we'll talk to you soon. Have a good day, Charmaine. Bye.